survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
Oh, look, it's a nice doctor man. He looks like Wolverine.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Yeah, that's gonna get
that
infected.
Must have hurt.
You probably can.
Whatever it.
Where the fuck would that be? Nope. That's not what I wanted. There you go. Subtitles now.
Got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
Fuck that
no
guy.
One's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off.
It's not gonna work. We have definitely proved that it didn't work.
We could try that.
It won't do any good.
Also,
you'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
You're in charge around here, right? You want to be sure about something like this.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
I can take care of myself.
Clearly.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
Oh, come on, guys.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cap. We could probably get by
Alvin, please.
But, yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies.
Way to wear the pants, buddy.
If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry.
Man, I'm getting
shafted. That's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
You know, that's an interesting relationship thing.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shit.
It was a dog. You'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Think about all the food that you could have if you found the dog. I could feed like 3 people maybe for like 2 days. Come on. Yeah, he'll definitely shoot me. You should probably get in there. Top Gun, get out, you know.
Why are we doing this?
There's no way they'll keep me in here.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure. Yeah, safer.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
Gonna escape is what we're gonna do. Why the fuck is there a boat anchor? I guess there was a river. Okay. That's a little bit more legit. Yeah, okay. Boat stuff. No tools. What? Kinda surprised they didn't take my knife, but you know. Oh, come on, you can get 3 inches higher. It's called jumping. What? Oh, I can't even get the hammer now. Suppose I could make myself a shelf to climb on. And then get the hammer. Really? I guess that works. Now I have the hammer. Although I broke their pot. Fuck their pot. I don't care. Yep. I'm gonna
escape. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Or we can look at this board and pull the nails out. Or just, you know, She-Hulk strength this thing out of there. That's right. There is no prison that can contain me.
They have a doctor. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
I don't really know why I'm doing this. But I've played a lot of Metal Gear, so this shouldn't be difficult. Second floor is probably a better place.
Come on.
Fuck it, let's just try the door.
Ow. I think it's getting worse.
Oh, if there's a crawl space or a basement, might be able to do that too. You're short. Yep. Crawl space. Let's do it. It's hammer time. There's a distinct lack of She-Hulk strength on this one.
Meeting in 5 minutes.
I bet there's spiders under here.
It won't take long. A few things we need to discuss.
What the fuck is this thing? Alright then.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess.
Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she's out here alone.
Yeah, right.
Okay. Probably gonna kill me. That's not good. I really don't know what the plan here is. Hey, what's up? I've actually, this is my first playthrough. Yeah, I don't know what she's thinking. Cause like, it's gonna be next to impossible to get in, get all the shit that I need, stitch myself up, and then get out. Oh.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know.
Okay, I ain't gonna tell anybody.
Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I need something to clean it with. Bandages. And I need to sew some of it up. It's too deep. My dad says we're out of real bandages. But I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies. I'll help you. Good. Thank you.
Score.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
Making friends.
Right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be super cool.
Yes, we are friends.
This chick's not hard enough to survive.
Friends have to trust each other, no matter what. Do you promise or not? Alright, fine. I get it. Just leave me alone. If I help you, will you leave me alone? I don't want to get in trouble. I'll get the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut.
This is gonna be bad when they find me in the house.
That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you. Don't worry. I won't.
Thanks, Sarah.
I don't have my gun. I don't have a knife anymore. The only thing I got is a hammer. And I am a tiny person. So that's not gonna do so much damage. That's cool. Basin of water. Cool. No walkers. Score.
It's clean.
Clean-ish, I would go with.
I'll still need some bandages, though.
Real bandages, she says, therefore I could use probably